I don't get it. His clothes are different, his room is different. 2010 Clark is nothing like I remember.
Well, you must have hidden stuff from Clark at the beginning of your relationship, too.
This is what I'm wearing for my date with present you.
Are you kidding?
What? This is my go-to outfit. It's hipster cool. It works for me.
What do you guys think?
You look like E.T.
Besides that, you're perpetrating.
He's what?
He's perpetrating. It's when you wear two different labels. Like he's wearing a Nike hoodie with Adidas shoes. It's perpetrating. But didn't you guys go to sixth grade?
But we didn't have perpetrating. We had pantsing. Did you guys have pantsing?
Wait, what's pantsing?
When you pull someone's pants down.
That's not pantsing, that's flagging.
In my school, it was pantsing.
What?
How about me, Beth? What was it in your school?
I went to prep school. We were a little more civilized. Anyway, Clark, I'll pick out your outfit. In the meantime, you should get ready for work.
All right. Hello?
Hey, it's Lisa.
I was just calling to make sure that we're still on for tonight.
Yeah, about that, I'm gonna have to cancel because something came up.
Really?
I just thought that today might be the day that I let you go all the way.
I'm wearing Spider-Man panties. Will you be free later?
I might be. Oh boy.
I don't understand. Is this what you and your friends do all day? You sit around and talk about meaningless nonsense like pantsing and flagging?
No. We talk about real stuff, too.
Like what?
Like the other day, Alan mentioned the word politics.
In relation to?
Starship Troopers.
Brilliant. Anyways, this is where I used to come for drinks. In the original history, you and I came here to further discuss our ideas for the project. Since you've completely screwed that up, we're now going to have to force our meeting. What are you doing?
It's just a nervous habit.
Stop it. Knock it off. Pay attention.
Okay, wait. Are you sure that present you will like present me?
Yes, of course. I liked you immediately, Clark. And then I fell in love with you when we went to a karaoke bar and you sang to me.
Really? I did that?
Yeah. Now pull it together, because there I am.
Whoa, that's uncanny. That's you.
Okay, go over there and buy her a drink. Show a real interest in her and don't mention the turtle show or pantsing and flagging. It is very important that you not be yourself right now, okay?
Well, hello. I'm Clark.
Hey.
Can I buy you a drink?
No. Thank you.
Sorry, I don't think you understand. I'm actually supposed to buy you a drink.
You're supposed to buy me a drink?
Yes.
Why are you supposed to buy me a drink?
Because I'm your destiny.
Old fashioned?
Yeah, it was a little, wasn't it?
Look, I really don't have time for pickup lines. It's been a rough week, so move along.
Rough week how?
You're still here.
Like a rough week at work?
Yes.
Tell me about it.
Why?
Because I'm curious.
Okay. I heard some pitches this week that were less than stellar, and now I have nothing to show my bosses.
Maybe I can help.
Are you hitting on me?
Yes.
Don't.
Why not?
I have a boyfriend.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
It's weird, but I actually know for a fact that you do not.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Erica!
Yeah?
Who's George?
Your boyfriend?
That's right. My boyfriend. I have a boyfriend.
Thought you said you liked me immediately.
I did.
No, you did not. You were actually really mean to me. You even made up a lie about having a boyfriend.
Shit. I mentioned George.
What, George is a real boyfriend?
Well...
And you never told me you had a boyfriend in the original history?
Mm.
Okay.
That's great. That's great. Because all day long, you've been giving me a really hard time about my friends and my action figures, and yet somehow it was okay for you to have a boyfriend. Did you come back from the future just to make me feel bad about myself?
No, of course not.
Because Lisa's out there and she likes me for who I am. And honestly, I don't care that she was made by Michael Ironside. I actually kind of like it. It's kind of a turn on because at least someone's looking out for me. You know what? No. Goodbye, Kelly. Have a great time in the not too distant future.
Clark, wait.
It was autumn of my love. All the thoughts and moments raining down. So wait again. Don't finalize that answer. So wait again. Don't hurt me by, hurt me by. So make again. Time a dozen love cliches and feel the night we sang.
Let's get you to bed.